Okay. Don't know if anybody's here, but welcome anyway. Maybe you're watching after the fact. Maybe not watching at all. Welcome, the ghosts in the room. Hopefully not too many and only friendly ones. I am going to be drawing more more Keith Giffen, just to study him, because I feel like I'm learning a lot. Here comes the music. Change this to this side. Music on? Yes, I can hear the music. All right, let's look for something else to draw on this July 4th. Happy America Day for Americans that might be, well, there's nobody watching, so. It says zero concurrent views, but average view duration 1 minute 34 seconds. Is that just me? That it's counting how long I've watched it? Which is not very useful to me. Anyway, I'm not doing this to get views. I'm doing this to create a system of accountability and order for myself so that I do not skip drawing, because it's very important to me to draw every day, minimum 1 hour. So try something a bit more ambitious. Not backgrounds, I need more figures. I'm gonna try to draw bodies the way that Keith Giffen does it. Not just face. Not sure if it's gonna turn out okay, but it's pretty, the way he draws is pretty. It's really difficult to wrap my mind around it. But around how he sees. I think the idea of what he's doing is that he's completely skipping drawing shading. He'll draw light. Like explosions and like the reflection on the sunglasses, but he doesn't draw shading. The colorist does that. He draws chunks of matter. He outlines objects in space, which is not a way that I had thought of drawing before. This is a really good example because it's full on figure. See the whole thing kind of centered, so see how much of this figure I can draw. Yeah, that's better. first.